His daddy did, this is a true story. Pat came into red shop. He came by himself at the high school, and he signed up to take typing. This is an absolute true story. And my secretary, who is Norma Duncan, and still living in Beaufort, signed him up to typing letters. But the next day, Big Don came in the office and wanted to know who signed up my son to take typing. And instead of putting it on Norm, I said, I did that. So my son is not going to take typing. He is not going to be a secretary. So we had to take him out of typing, put him in, I guess, physics or something, but he wasn't going to take typing. And to this day, Pat still writes his books by longhand. Everybody knows that.